Hey everyone, this is Cybot here. We have a short video today, and it's going to be the unboxing of the Innovv C3 action camera, which I have right in front of me. I just got the camera, so I haven't had time to do any kind of testing and review the camera yet. So in this video, we're just going to have a quick look at what the camera is all about, how it looks like, and what it comes with. For the full review and the test footage from the camera, that will be for another video, which I will do as soon as possible. Okay, let's not waste any time. Let's get this baby open. Okay, we've opened up the box, and what we have in front of us is the main components, which is right in the middle, the recording housing. On this side is the 90-degree camera lens. And on this other side is the 120-degree camera lens. You can tell by the size of the lens, it's different. Moving on, we have here the cradle mount. It's designed to house the recording unit in. It has a belt clip at the back, pretty handy. And it also has, behind the belt clip, you can see that it has the tripod adapter. So if you remove the belt clip, you can use it, mount it on tripod. Next would be the various mounts that come together with the box, and these mounts are for mounting your camera lens with. It's not too bad for a starting point, and since they are using the camera tripod style mount, you can actually match it up with other mounts that you might have for other cameras or other mounting systems, such as one example will be the RAM mount. If you are using the same head attachment for the RAM mount, and then you can mix it with your Innovv C3 camera lens mount. And if you have this type of adapter that will be able to adapt to GoPro mounts with the tripod head. So in terms of mount, I wouldn't actually worry too much about lack of mounts being supplied together with the camera itself. You can always find aftermarket mounts that are compatible. Won't be a big problem at all. Apart from those mounts, one of the more unique mounts that actually come together with the box is this headset or earphone style kind of mount. So you wear it like a normal earphone, and it has the adapter for the camera lens to fit in. Pretty cool. Included in the box is an external microphone. The recording unit itself has an internal microphone, but you can opt for an external microphone attachment if you wish to. That would be cool, especially if you're into vlogging and some other types of uses, which having an external mic is actually better. So I'll look forward to this feature for vlogging to test out how it performs. And last but not least, what we have here is the cables that come together with the camera. We have the USB for charging up the camera. We have the video out for playback. And this would be the mobile sort of charger that comes together with this cigarette port for the car. Cigarette port USB converter, so that you can charge it while on the go and loop recording if you intend to use it for a dash cam setup. Alright guys, so that's about it for this short video, the unboxing of the Innovv C3 action camera. I'm looking forward to test out the camera for various usage, especially my focus will be mainly on for motorcycling usage, such as dash cam, motor vlog, riding videos, group riding videos, and so on, different angles, stuff like that. I'll get back to you guys with a full review once I've managed to do so. But in the meantime, if you guys are interested to find out more about the camera before I put out my review, you can always check out their website. All the links will be available in the video description. So I'll see you guys later. Till then, ride safe, safe ride.